hung at 40 cm away from the fulcrum. You are to bring the masses and try to balance it. So if it balance, you release a stopper, then it will be balanced. If it is not balanced, you click reset and then you use a different mass. So if it's not balanced, it will show you the physics. If you overcompensate or undercompensate, it will rotate according to the law of physics, the dynamics for rotation of masses and inertia. So when it balances, then you will be proceed on to the next experiment.